Oh, heavens no. Oh, God. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
Been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then, finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
There is now a...
That's a past we can remember safely. Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card. Fond memories. Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. That would break it for everybody. Little shit. He wants my view. Well, let's see what Miss Bing thinks of your work now, Clive.
Hmm.
That's a rather inconvenient bit of history. I think we can live with that. Right. Whatever happened to you, Prudence? You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go?
I did take them. No, leave me alone. I took my joy. No, leave me alone. No. Oh, hi, Arthur.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
Ah, can't you fix it? Remember, lots of things in the sea. Thank you.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Come on!
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy. Take your joy. Take your joy. Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time!
Christ, I thought those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village.
Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them.
Prudence really did run off. And she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again. I'll need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. What happened to him? Or rather, who?
Going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But they hurt the city.
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, I hope.
Well, what are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. I'll look out for... We'll look out for each other.
Come to the end of our time. Down there.
That's the first fight I've won since primary school.
Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school. Well, I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet. The bridge. I've got to get to the bridge. In the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were. Garden District, don't they? I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. I think this might be the one Sally and me tried to blow up. I always wonder what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke. I'll miss Mum. I am coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you. A Rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things. Maybe I can make some sort of ointment to put on my wounds. Otherwise, I'll never feel better. It works. I feel loads better. Percy was never wrong about a thing like that. crib. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. When was the last time there was a baby in Wellington, Wales? What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. A toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. Getting a bit thirsty. Better find something to drink. Where's a pub when you need one?
There's a pump on Barrow Holm, isn't there?
They never told me what that specialist said, the one in London, when they took him to see him. Mm-hmm.
I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months.
Oh, God. That smells awful in there.
I sang the wise old owl, and he left the room at once. So I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months. My mother always told me that I have a splendid voice. In fact, I sing in opera if they give me my choice. I wrote to Oscar Hammerstein that I would be his star. He said, come down.
Well, that's a convenient story, isn't it? The Germans rounded up the kids at gunpoint, did they? So much better than what we actually did, isn't it?
No, I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months. I sang the wise old owl, and he left the room at once. No, I don't suppose I'll do it again for months and months and months.
Well, that's terribly romantic, isn't it? They had each other until the end. Oh, that's a bit risky. Look what happened to Goldilocks. Not who I really am. Thank you. Now is the time to dare and endure. Right, Mr. Churchill?
Nice suit.
Thank you. My uncle bought it for me last Christmas.
Anxious to get back home to the village?
Well, I live in the parade.
You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell.
Know where I could mug a bobby?
You're a brave one, aren't you? No. I'll trade you one.
Don't you want to go back home?
Home to all those bastards who chased me out of my house? When they all catch the plague and die, then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there, with the helmets and the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back for me, I'll give you my card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's why I'm paying you. Come and find me in that sort of hamlet over there. We'll trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
My medals. From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate. Those bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was. No, I'll need a power cell to fire this thing up. Ludigan stole most of those too.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do. Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat them with my rapier-sharp wit. What have you got? I'll be back in a jiff. Nice to see you. Heavens alive. It's a bloody fortress. They look pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a party for the whole neighborhood. Or find a cleverer way in. Sally would have loved this. We could never get in here. I guess I have to take that elevator. I hope no one notices. Lovely day, Fred.
A lovely day it is. Not many people get this far. It's sort of a test. Someone who gets this far usually puts up a decent fight.
In the arena.
I don't suppose there's some way I could be more useful to you alive.
I don't know. Can you juggle?
Well, I can write a lovely poem. I won a prize in school.
Nah. We've already got a bard. First, put your things in that box. We'll leave you there to starve.
Gird thy loins for the moment of truth. For it is upon you.
I don't...
I don't think I know you.
Of course you know me. You got me sacked from the old Curran.
I don't remember that. I don't work there anymore.
You thought one of my articles was insufficiently original.
Danny Defoe. You've lost a bit of weight. To be fair, you did copy my piece line by line.
Who gives a shit, Hastings? A newspaper's supposed to make you feel good. Nobody remembers what they read.
I don't want to fight you.
The feeling is muted. There's only enough food for the winners, see?
Now, lads, choose your weapons. One is quite lethal. The other will just give the other chap some bad dreams. Up to you.
That padded one doesn't look nearly as effective. How badly do I not want to kill good old Danny? And Danny's picked the lethal one. That's cheery.
Hey, tall guy. I've got great odds on you. Don't fuck it up. He's going to come on strong with that lead pipe. You got to want to block that.
Got a sinking feeling. Oh God, this on. Oh God.
some sort of vent. I wonder if I can pry it loose. I'd need a jimmy bar.
I suppose now that no one is actively trying to kill me, I ought to be on the lookout for a motoline dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I'd need a power cell. I better figure out how to get rid of him real quiet-like. I definitely don't want a crowd.
Oh, please don't struggle. This won't hurt a bit.
Thank you.
Just relax. Don't question it. Dimotylene, pure resublimated dimotylene, the fuel of the future, now. I can go to that hamlet and give that chap his medals, and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge. Well, I think that's everything I had when they jumped me. If I crouch, I bet I can disappear into those bushes. This won't take a minute. Sorry to bother.
Who's gonna clean that up?
Please just lie down. If it wasn't for the war, I bet he could have been a great scientist. You don't have to chit-chat to be a scientist.
Thank you.
it occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try not to get killed, shall we?
Hello? Anyone out there?
Oh. Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slumming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. You want to get thrashed? Come in. God, you're new here, aren't you? From the parade?
Yes. Well, I... How could you tell?
Yeah. I'll tell you how to survive your next 5 minutes, and in return, you'll give me your socks.
Well, that's outrageous.
Your funeral.
Why are they so angry?
Because that suit you're wearing reminds them of all the jolly, proper, decent wellies who drove them out of the homes in the village. And now we're all cold and tired and starving to death. You better get a nice sharp rock and rip that to shreds.
My uncle gave this to me for Christmas.
Or they'll rip you to shreds.
Shit. I hadn't thought there would be so many.
Yeah, it's like the latest groovy nightclub, isn't it? People get a bad batch of joy and it like flips a switch and they can't take joy anymore. So they get chased out of the village. Been a lot of bad batches lately.
So what happens if I rip up my suit? They invite me over for tea and biscuits.
Then they really won't give a damn what you do, so long as you don't take things that don't belong to you. Or go up and punch someone in the nose. Now you can survive the next 5 minutes. Cheerio!
Ain't it past your bedtime? After dark, love. Best stay out of sight.
I lied for you today at 4:15.
Shh. That's not good, Percy. You're rubbish at lying.
I was a good liar today.
Shh. Who did you lie to?
Mrs. Boyle.
Mrs. Boyle came here?
Her face was all red, and her voice was like Mum when she's angry. And I thought that you would ask me why she's angry.
Why was she angry?
I decided that she was angry because you were up in a tree next to Sally Boyle's bedroom window last night at 8:15 p.m.
Oh, bloody hell. What exactly did he say?
I told her that I was in the tree.
Oh, Percy, that's very bad.
No, Arthur, it's brilliant.
Why is it brilliant?
She won't make me be in trouble, because I'm slow.
You didn't have to do that.
She told me not to do it again, so I promised I wouldn't.
Thank you.
I love you, Arthur.
I love you too.
I need past your bedtime.
Oh, I don't think my suit... It is decent anymore. I could wear it around the garden district, but proper folk will have me pegged for a wastrel. A safe. I suppose if there's something valuable in this house, it ought to be in here. I got your medals.
Thank you. You don't know what these mean to me. To know that some of us fought. To know that I fought. You're probably too young to remember. We stood tall in those days. In 42, we threw them back into sea. Then they came back in 43. It weren't the same.
I hate to be a bother, but the card to get across the bridge?
Right. Oh, of course, yeah. Sorry. Forgive an old man his memories. Well, good luck.
I've got this key card, and I can power up the gate with the power cell. I guess I'm ready to cross the bridge.
After dark, love. Best stay out of sight.
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
Watch out for the ones with plague. They look sick, but then they suddenly become wild dogs.